the heavyweight division title. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight championship fight. Jones is 12 years. All right, here we go. UFC heavyweight title on the line. This should be good. All right, here's round one of this UFC heavyweight championship fight. The baddest man on the planet. There he is in the flesh. He has defended this title in the past. And despite the fact that this has been a belt that has changed hands quite a bit, not since this man has held it down. We'll see if he can keep his championship legacy going here tonight. Jones gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up.
Feints with the punch.
Strong takedown defense there, Joe. Single leg attempt, no good.
Oh, look at that, though.
All right, so a nice straight punch there after he caught the leg. He decides to punch out as opposed to going for any takedown. Double leg. Stuffed. Right hook to the head, blocked. And he eats a right hand there.
Big punches by John.
Well, his opponent's got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that count. Now a level change. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Excellent movement here on the ground.
Nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
Lands an outside leg kick there.
Didn't quite connect.
Big left hand. Huge left punch is good. Well, he lands another jab, really employing the jab effectively here.
Huge shot with the hook. Trying to take the back here.
Less than a minute now to go in round one.
Side control.
Both fighters back to their feet now.
Slightly deflected.
Ooh. Oh, that was a very hard right hand. Oh, man. Oh, big shot.
He's got him hurt here. Able to check the high kick.
He's picking him apart. What a fight.
All right, round two.
This is gonna become one of those things where you're just wondering what's the opponent gonna be able to do to him. Not even whether or not he's gonna win, but what's his opponent gonna be able to do to him? There's a nice kick.
How about that shin?
Good shots by the champion.
Oh, look at him snap off the jab. That's pretty to watch. Beautiful employment of the jab here. We show you the total strikes. Jones's lower jaw could not look much worse, Joe. Extremely swollen at this point in time. We'll keep an eye on it as this fight moves forward.
Whoa!
Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You gotta get that head off the center line.
Hard hook to the head.
He's just landing an outstanding leg kick.
Dude, I'm way too close for that to be a fucking head kick.
He's trying to hang on and keep his title.
He's got him hurt here. Massive head kick.
Oh, big left.
Oh, straight right. So a much much different approach from him here in round two. Took him a while to find the range, get in his...
Big kick to the head. He's hurt. He's stunned.
This could be it right here.
And it lands. Then both guys really throwing with authority. The shot here, Joe. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home.
He clipped him with that one.
Takedown attempt there.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Oh, we caught him with that right hand.
Under a minute now to go in the round.
In full guard here. He's got half guard. Oh, beautiful, beautiful right hand by the champion.
Hits the elbow there.
He's really landing some very solid elbows. Trying to spin to the back. Nice punch to the body.
Clinch now. Jones gets back up, back into his comfort zone. Oh, nice trip to change the level. Jones' cut is getting worse here. Man, is that bleeding. Here we go, third round of this championship fight.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
So both fighters here continuing to try to get a more dominant position.
Works the double underhooks here. The bottom. Inside control once again. Oh, elbow to the head.
Well, it's one thing to land a singular elbow. It's an entirely different thing to string them together. Beautifully done there by Jones.
He's looking to take the back.
Hammer fist. Switching stances here. Well, he
got big left hand.
He's got hurt here.
Body kick, look at that.
Well, just as he did in the previous round, continuing to land a high number of strikes here, and he hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down. Scary, scary proposition for the opponent. Jones's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling. Timely defense there. Huge block for him. Jones gets in the clinch. Oh, good opportunity to do damage here. He's got that tie clinch.
John Jones is punishing the body here.
Yeah, Joe, these are absolutely punishing shots to the body.
Oh! Oh, he's getting hit! Oh, very nice. Good defense there.
About that chin.
He hurt him again! He's in deep danger right now. Deep danger. Big straight punch.
Big body shot.
Body. Body kick, look at that. What a fight!
Fourth round. Fight scheduled for five 5-minute rounds. All right, so the championship medal of these two fighters figures to be tested beginning right now. Fourth round is underway. That means we have arrived at the championship rounds. And this is when the elite fighters, Joe, really separate themselves from the pack, from others in that top 15. Who wants it? Let's see. Oh, huge block. Man, that cut is only getting worse. Canvas cleanup guy's gonna be busy. Oh, he lands another strike to the body. Really starting to pile up these body shots here in the latter stages of this fight. You didn't see a lot of that in the earlier rounds, making up for lost time here.
Good shot.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block. And he connects with the punch there.
Very nice timing with these shots here. Oh, big shot.
Nice.
Hit him with the jab.
Well, don't adjust your TV set. The punch.
Oh! He's in trouble. He's in trouble. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Oh!
Whoa, these guys are swinging.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Caught him with a punch.
Oh!
He is clearly in big, big trouble here. Good punch.
Wow!
He is in big trouble here. He's wincing in pain.
That one appears to be hurt.
On his torso. Big body punch.
All right, back to his feet, but man, is he hurt. Look at him, Joe. Well, the offense has been there. He is landing some...
Oh! Oh, he's hurt!
Yeah.
Beautiful knockout for the KO victory as the round was ended.
Wow, so how about that? Just before the end of the round, he lands an absolutely huge shot to drop his opponent.